Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Kevin.